Congratulations. How's it feel to be the 1500 champion?
It feels really good. I came in second last year, so having the title this year was really great.
Was that your goal coming in? Let's get back to the finals and win it this time?
Yeah, I definitely was excited to play in match play and win.
How'd you play the whole week?
So I played well in the stroke play. My chipping and putting was really good, so I was able to get a lot of birdies. And my first round of match play was not the best, but the second one was really smooth and a good way to close out the win.
And let's talk about the final. You got the lead early and you kind of held it the rest of the way, didn't you?
Yeah, it was really easy just having like a two-stroke lead from the beginning, and then I was just able to get pars and win out.
Okay, and did you have a key shot there early in the match that got you up, or a big birdie, or what?
Well, in the finals, I didn't have any outstanding shots, but in the first round today, I had a shot from 170 yards on hole 15, and I made an eagle there, and that was a really important shot to help me get through to the final match.
Yeah, what did you hit in there? It looked like a 5-wood or something like that.
I hit a 4-hybrid.
4-hybrid,
and
okay.
It went within like 3 feet.
Yeah, it was a very close shot. And
Thank you. That
really kind of closed the door there, didn't it?
Yeah.
Did that give you momentum and adrenaline for the final match?
Yeah, it made me excited that I would be able to go in the final match and even win.
Okay. Congratulations. I know this has been a goal of yours too.
Yeah,
and you've had two wins this summer. So what's ahead for you? Keep playing, keep winning?
Yeah, I hope to keep doing the GAMS in the future and get some more wins.
Okay. Thank you. Very good.
Thank you.